Yo, what is going on, boys and girls? It's your boy Slug here, back at it again with another YouTube tutorial. Now, what I have for you guys today, I'll be showcasing one of the best methods within Bloodborne in order to accumulate your insight very efficiently. And if you guys can perform this insight glitch successfully, and most importantly, consistently, you will find that you will accumulate hundreds of insight in just a matter of minutes.
Yeah, boy.
Now, just before we get into it, guys, if you find that this tutorial does help you out, feel free to drop a like on the video, all that good stuff. It does help me out. And most importantly, feel free to ask any questions in regards to this tutorial. I will try my best to answer them all for you. Alright, so without further ado, boys and girls, let's jump into the video. So, first things first, guys, what you want to do is to make sure that you have your Hunter's Mask equipped within the first slot of your personal effects. I believe a substitute for this item can consist of a hand lantern, which will work completely fine. But the biggest takeaway, guys, and the most important for this glitch is to make sure that you either have your Hunter's Mask or your hand lantern equipped within that first slot within your personal effects with no other items present. Next up, what you want to do is to make sure that you have a collection of Great One's Wisdom consisting within your consumables inventory. A close substitute for this item can be Madman's Knowledge. However, please remember, guys, Great One's Wisdom will grant you 2 insight per attempt compared with the 1 insight that Madman's Knowledge gives you. So just as a side tip, guys, any item within your consumables inventory can be duplicated as long as that item can be stacked. So Kin Cold Blood, for example, can be duplicated with this glitch, and the benefit of this glitch is that you can duplicate these items straight from the Hunter's Dream without having to leave. So last but not least, what you want to do is to equip a long weapon. A long weapon is advantageous, however you can equip any weapon within the game. I've just found with hours of testing that the Ludwig's Holy Blade is one of the easiest to use when pursuing this insight glitch. Now that all of that is out of the way, what you want to do next is head on over to your storage box within the Hunter's Dream. And from the storage box you want to deposit all of your blood vials and quick draw bullets like so. And after that is done, what you want to do is turn around, go through this side door, and then to just rest upon this ledge here. So, for this next part, we are going to be tricking the game into thinking we are consuming a particular item, which we are not. So head on into your consumables inventory, and then to hover over the Use button for your Great One's Wisdom. And then after clicking Use, you then want to fall off the ledge, which will then successfully cancel the consume animation. And then after this is done successfully, run back up the hill and head on in back to your storage box, where you then want to deposit your Great One's Wisdom back into your character's storage. And then after all this is done, just run on into this corner here, like so. Now, these next sequence of events will be the crux for this insight glitch. However, they will be the most challenging for you guys, as it will be quite difficult to master the timing for these inputs. However, practice does make perfect, so you guys will get there. So what we're going to be doing whilst moving forward with our left analog stick is that we're going to be clicking triangle and then the right hand side of the touchpad and then X. And once done successfully, you'll notice in the top right hand corner we will be gifted with 2 free insight without actually consuming our Great One's Wisdom. So let's slow this down for further understanding. So, whilst moving forward, clicking in your triangle button, then immediately after clicking in the touchpad, which will bring up your personal effects, notice at this point here, where my sword is at approximately 100 to 110 degrees, this point here will be the threshold and the sweet spot where you then want to be clicking in your X button. Right, so if I play this clip in real time, hopefully you guys get a better understanding for the timing of my controller inputs. But just as a side tip, if you look very closely, after clicking the X button, you will notice that my sword cocks back for a split second. This just indicates to you guys that you have performed the glitch successfully. Before I let you guys go, a common problem that most of you will experience when performing this insight glitch is that you'll be faced with this message here. And what this message basically means is that you're just a little bit slow in clicking the X button when trying to successfully perform this insight glitch. So if this happens, you will have to repeat the setup process every single time. So just simply back out that message, head into your storage box where you then want to withdraw one Great One's Wisdom. And then you want to run to the ledge where you want to hover over the use button. And after clicking the use button, you want to fall off the ledge simultaneously, which will successfully cancel the use animation. And then you want to run back up the hill, head into your storage box where you then want to deposit that Great One's Wisdom back into your character's storage. And then after all this is done, just run into this corner where you can rinse and repeat this insight glitch process. So after all of my explanations, hopefully you guys now have a basic understanding on what to do to conduct this insight glitch successfully. It will be hard at first, guys, trying to understand the timing for the controller inputs, but when you do master it, this all becomes second nature. Rightio, boys and girls, with all of that being said and out of the way, this will conclude the rest of the video. So if you guys have made it this far, feel free to drop a like and to leave a comment down below, it'd be greatly appreciated. But that's gonna do it, boys and girls, it's been an absolute pleasure. It's been your boy Slug, and I'm out. Peace!